He's really chilled out and he's kind of okay with anything. And I've been working super late the last 1 month. So when I come home, he always makes sure there's food for me.
She's emotional, she's passionate, she likes me, which is a good thing.